300 fucking idiots. I'm not buying this shit.